We've been together for a couple years now. We've played a lot of games together. But there wasn't one ounce of... Guys weren't rattling the bench. Guys were... everybody was positive. There was not one sense ever tonight that we were like, oh my gosh, we're in trouble. And even though, like, you know, a couple of times when they were carrying the play and stuff like that, guys were calm. They were just doing their job. And I just thought we got stronger as the game went on. And whether it's experience from the playoffs last year or, you know, our team being together or the quiet calm we have and the calm we have in our goaltender, it just all adds up. There's players that have special skills that when the puck gets on the stick, they're dangerous. And every team's got a couple of those guys. Kuch is one of those guys. And he's finding a way to rise to the occasion at the big moments. And I think that's what makes the good players great.